The lateral pressure test is a way for us to quantify when a system fails. And relating this to surfing, it's almost like how much force a surfer can put on their fins in a turn. So as you're loading up the fin in a cutback, you're putting more force on it. So our aim is really to provide a system that will surpass any type of force a surfer can put on their fins and the fin system.